early morning, well, mid-morning showings. I haven't had some client meetings in the mornings in a little while. It'd be fun. Some good old friends, too. Mondays for champions. They set the sale of the week. Don't waste Mondays because you can waste your whole week. You only have 52 of them a year. Good appointments with some old friends today. It was really good seeing them. Now chamber time to meet the girls over there and do some planning. Chamber Chatter. It's a local TV business segment we're going to start doing, and we're going to be interviewing all the local business owners in Clarkston and the surrounding area. It's going to be good. Marie, blasting the heat in here. Come on.
Sorry.
Quick ribbon cutting, a new title company in town. I'm going to go over and say hello to everybody. Then we have workout time. Back at it.
Everyone out here. Ribbon cutting.
A big gap in the middle.
Ribbon. There it is. There it is. I'm gonna toss that steel around. Daily accountability. That's a good pump right there. I'll tell you what though, Mondays might be the worst day to go to the gym later in the day. Never again.
Dude, come on. In the morning, we are getting you out of Michigan. People need to learn how to park. Consistent action. I was not at the gym last month and a half. You know, a lot of excuses. I got a whole lot of nothing but excuses. Come on, B. I got in a rhythm in the fall, and then tweaked my back a little bit in some holidays, and I've got all kinds of excuses. Excuses galore. No, but seriously, my hips and stuff were really out of alignment. It was really messed up. But that was only for like 2 or 3 weeks. So what's the excuse for the last month? Well, you know, I've got some more excuses. You know, I had the 2 more agents come onto the team, and, you know, no, none of that. Not an excuse, Brandon. Doing a Facebook Live right now. No excuses. Monday motivation. None. No excuses. Hear that, Tom?